What's up, guys? So I'm just pulling up to the cabin. We're at Lac Lu. It's right by Kenora. I just got off work, so I'm coming a bit late. This is Tatum, by the way.
Yeah, I've been here for a day already.
Mm-hmm. Sandra's coming a bit later. And yeah, I'm just going to document this, tell me how it goes. It's my first time editing, filming, so if it's bad, that's why. Give me some feedback, though. So yeah, I'm going to document everything. I'm just pulling up. I haven't eaten since 7:30, so I'm pretty hungry. It's like 8 p.m. Kyrstyn's in there right now. She's like, oh, let's have some shots, but I just want some food. So we'll see how it goes. If you don't hear back from me, it's probably because I'm dead. I'm dead serious.
But yeah, we're out.
All right, peace. All right, good morning, guys. I ended up not filming anything last night. I had like too much fun, but I woke up early until like 10. Everyone's asleep right now, so Kevin cooks up for one of them. Making some bacon, some French toast, and then I've got some strawberries, blueberries, whipped cream, and I'm looking for syrup, but I can't find it. I'm just hoping that I'm not going to gain 10 pounds this trip, because I just finished like a cut, and I'm not trying to gain hella weight, but I'm going to enjoy myself. I'm going to show you guys the finished product, but that's what I'm doing so far. Alright, so I'm trying to film this right now while the French toast is cooking, but basically what I wanted to say is like why did I start this YouTube channel and like what I plan on doing with it. So like basically I'd say past like 2 months I've been feeling like super good, and I was like, you know what, I feel like I should document, like I work out a lot, so I felt like I should document my workouts or like stuff like this for the cabin and just like hopefully be able to look back at it and then be able to just enjoy and see like myself grow and see what I do with my friends. So yeah. Anyways, last night, got here about 8, ate barely anything, had like a burger, a lot of Greek yogurt, and then Sandra got here at 10, and then we had a good time, like we all just chilled, didn't get too rowdy. Oh, Kyrstyn dove into the, off the dock, and it's like a shallow end off the dock. Jack dove first, and Kyrstyn follows. She's like just absolutely like, pissed drunk. She dives and she like slams her head into the shallow end. She was like, she was hurt all day. I think she might be at the hospital right now or she's at work, but she was not looking too good earlier yesterday. So that was a bit of a drama. Other than that, just chilled, listened to music, talked. It was nice to see everyone again because I haven't seen like most of these people in like almost like four months just because of the lockdown. So yeah, you can take a look on the food. Alright, so don't judge, this is the final product. I have like, what, if it focuses, I have some, 3 pieces of French toast, some strawberries, blueberries, some bacon. I'll probably get some orange juice. That's what I was looking for. I was looking for a syrup for literally 30 minutes while I was cooking this. Not 30 minutes, but like, that's a boost obviously, but like, you know, if you get what I mean. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this outside and enjoy it. I'll probably wake everyone up. Yeah, make some food while everyone's asleep because I'm not trying to cook for everyone because it's gonna take forever, but I'm gonna enjoy this. Oh, I forgot to show you guys what like the view looks like. So we're on Lac Lu, just right by Kenora. It's in Ontario. The view is actually pretty nice. So it's like, so I brought my French toast down here. It's a dock, and you get out down here, but don't fall. Yeah, I'll show you here. Looks like this. It's so pretty. Water's like so calm. So yeah, that's the view. My French toast right here. I'm gonna eat this. Relax, listen to some music. So yeah, see how it tastes. Oh, I'm so hungry. You don't understand. Last night I didn't eat that much, so.
Lately life, they've been a broke luck. I just really need a good time.
I had to tell her my au revoir before bonjour. If she don't cha-cha, it's me no concord. Miss Honey Dijon, give me a reason to take this little intermission. I need a little breathe, a little ventilation. A million degrees, I got the heat stroke waiting. When everybody leaving, it's just finally you and me. You best believe I pledge allegiance to the juice box, baby.
Oh, I gotta hit me in the stick shift, power.
So breakfast was like super good. Next time you probably see me, I'm gonna try to get a workout in. I brought I have some adjustable, like 90-pound weights. I know Tatum brought some dumbbells. Sandra might have brought something, and there's like a bench or two benches here. So hopefully we can work out maybe on the dock while looking out of the water. I feel like that'd be pretty nice. So yeah, I hit legs yesterday with my brother. It was crazy. It was funny because last night we were both, it was like probably 11 o'clock. So I was here, he was back in Winnipeg, and we both cramped at the same time. Like, there was like a severe cramp, and my brother Cameron, like, his cramp was during something very, very important, and it was so funny. Like, it's like as if we cramp at the same time, and as if it happens when what was going on with him. But yeah, we hit legs, and it was super good. Today, I feel like we'll probably do some back, maybe some chest. I wouldn't mind some chest and shoulders. We'll see. I'll probably film that. So yeah, I'm gonna wake everyone up, clean up the dishes that I created. Yeah. I'll catch you guys later.
Yes. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
City going up, so you better bust. Finna see what really wanted us, really spilling blood. Everybody tough, till they gotta go and see the judge. Nigga better hush. Remember growing up, all I wanted was to be a.
I had to get a quick switch of outfits with some trunks on.
For life, had to fight for my life. Took them hits and strikes.
We got honestly, they made us some eggs. Some mid-workout snacks. Is it good?
I have Sandra. She doesn't like it like that.
You don't like
it?
Really? Okay. Well, I'm enjoying this, and we're going to finish the workout, and then we're going to swim in the lake. All right, so we just finished our workout. We went down to the dock, got some bananas, some strawberries. We're going to go swim. Should be good. I haven't been in the lake yet, so we'll see how it goes.
No, I was saying we're gonna jump in the lake.
He's doing two shows.
Like, this is my cameo for Pornhub.
Yeah, just jump. Don't step in. Just jump. Your hair won't get wet if you jump. I got underwear on.
Jumping. Cannonballing. Jack, dive in. Dive in.
Dive?
Yeah, do it.
Fucking dive?
Do it.
Do it. Cannonball dive.
This guy. This guy just dove. This guy just dove into something that's like 2 feet deep. No wonder Kyrstyn got hurt yesterday. Like, think about it. It's so nice, though. It's like. A bit too cold for me, but the water's nice. And there's sand on the bottom. They're vibing. You can focus, but...
Woo!
Okay, so I forgot to film. We went to dinner at like the waterfront. Now we're getting some scoop ice cream. It's like a new ice cream place in Kenora. I'm gonna get some hot candy for a serve. Okay, so it's the next day. We're having some breakfast. We cooked, what? Pancakes, eggs, bacon, sausage. Hash browns. I'll show you. This is what I have. I have some pancakes, all this. Made some Greek yogurt with strawberries, banana, fried focuses. Some fried banana. Yeah, everyone else is kind of like outside asleep. There's Ava.
What's up, Ava?
A rip right now if you're real.
No, I already did. Just two. We took two.
Pre-breakfast rip.
I just took two. No, we're going to offer her a rip.
Let's go. Yeah. I'll talk to you guys later. I'm going to enjoy my breakfast. How's that sausage in your mouth, Sandra? It's beautiful. Delicious.
You got a mouthful of sausage.
Too big for your mouth? How's your food, Paige?
Really good. Yummy.
Paige cooked all the pancakes. Yeah. Me and Paige are cooking breakfast. She cleans up. I cook a bit. She cleans up more.
And she called Kieran a slave.
We forgot the
she called me a slave.
No, I said
wow.
We are the slaves.
That is crazy.
I said we're the slaves for them. Because, like, no. I cleaned up everything.
You just got caught in 4K.
You caught up in 4K.
This video's going to blow up, and you're going to go to... going to be on every Instagram page. You're going to get canceled, yeah.
No, I said we are the slaves.
Pancakes and whipped cream.
Yeah.
I don't think you can say that.
No, I honestly don't think you can. Mm-mm.
Don't be stressed.
Any last words? Any last words? Maybe just eat your pancakes.
Stop talking.
Unless you talk about it. Yeah, when she gets famous, I'll just post it, cancel her whole career. Alright, so we're gonna finish breakfast and then we'll probably do some stuff later today. I think Jane's coming with his girlfriend and another guy called Cam's coming, so.
Moving in the cage.
He's watching Shawshank Redemption.
Turn around. Turn around. Move out of the cage, go to your left, pick up the closing Bible. Next man up. Right. Right, right, right.
What the fuck is with you?
Why are you sticking out your tongue?
Exactly. I'm the
camera's up here. Sweat's here. What's going on, Lux?
Hey, you're in the shot and then someone's gonna run. Is it counting? Or do you want to join? Push the button.
Wait, where are you going, Kieran? Kieran, where are you going?
He's gonna have to go
beside. I'll lie down.
10 seconds.
No,
he's
gonna lie down.
9.
Okay.
You guys need to close.
If my phone
six.
Falls and goes in the water,
five.
I swear to God.
2. 1.
Nice.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Right, we gotta do one more. We gotta do another one.
The hustle continues. Get money is. Yep. Get money is. Put your mind on money is. Some you want.
Time to the girl landscape. Let's have a rub do you have on it?
Bro, did you not record this shit? You fucked up the chicken breast by not putting oil on them.
Yeah, I didn't put oil on the chicken breast, so it's kind of stuck.
It's sticky, man.
It is what it is. We have sauce on it. A dream that I married you. Then I woke up happy and never came true. You're not the one. I gotta find wait to be done. Yeah. And I think I found it.
So heavy these
dogs. Good. Oh, I fucked that Barbie. Yeah, I should have oiled that.
Bro, look at them. I'm having to rip it off.
Some pulled chicken.
Pulled chicken. Bro, that would be fire.
Pulled chicken? Pulled that's chicken. A thing. It's like pulled pork roast.
That'd be so good.
Yeah, so we'll tune in after when the chicken's done. Okay, so chicken's done. Get money is oh yeah.
kids and all, pour without a sip of water. Time to get my in order and do something different. Getting tired of the same old when I spit in lines. But the six in lines I sip, these kids do listen for us. I see prison for us till we pull back. That's a true fact. Get money, yeah, I do that. Don't you know?
Oh my God.
Ready, wait, right to left, ready?
candy load slider. I'm a soul survivor. Keep a sweet in my visor. I'm keeping it live. Then the average Joe. I think fast.
What's up, guys? So it's Thursday, early afternoon. Just sitting back in my car where I started the video. I'm just about to head out. But yeah, this whole week had been a great week. If you guys could just leave feedback and suggestions and like how you guys like the video, just let me know and I'll see you guys in future videos.
I give up the blues. I'm touching on a clock. I put her on the block. You think